Yes, I would like to accept it.
Please.
I'm not that frightening. There's considerable concern about EIB investments that may lead to increased carbon dioxide emissions. A recent example is yesterday's announcement of a 1.5 billion loan for the Trans-Adriatic Pipeline, which will lock us into a fossil fuel future. Since we're all now agreed that the EIB has to work within the framework of our Paris commitments, would Mr. Mureșan agree that we should have no further fossil investments by the EIB?